Well, this is me and Wilco starting out uphill Velen, heading up there, Birkhouse Moor. We're getting intermittent rain showers, but the sun's trying to get through now. Hopefully we'll have a good day. Few of us will recognise the campsite back there. But we're heading up there, raring to go. Catch us later. Well, me and Wilco are slogging my way up here onto Birkhouse Moor, which is up there. Following the path up. That's our view back to the lake. Lake Ullswater. Glen ridden down below. A few tents on the campsite. Nice and dry now. It was raining this morning, but it's a bit better day now. A few black clouds, but hopefully it keeps off. And we're heading up there. Yeah, lovely, isn't it? Back to Ullswater, across the High Street, since Sunday Craig kicking over the wall there. We'll go heading up Birkhouse Moor, enjoying the day.
See it, but it's over there. Enjoying our lunch break, huh? Don't we? Thank you. perhaps. Quite lucky with the weather, huh? Thank you. that'll be the way down later on, huh?
Yeah, come off, that's the way off. Down.
Yeah. Think, are we going down there?
Yeah.
Okay. I've got some nice close-ups of you. Okay.
It does look a bit awkward, but in fact it's quite easy.
Yeah, it's quite easy. Plenty of foot rules and hand rules.
Yeah, hand grips all over the place.
I was here last year and I was the last stuck halfway. I had to go and help her down. She says, are you a mountaineer? I went, no. I'm as scared as you.
Does look a bit awkward, but in fact it's quite easy one, this. It's, yeah, hand grips all over the place. Look. chimney.
That's the chimney.
And now for Hell Valley,
You see the bypass path comes around the bottom of there, it looks terrible, you know?
Now, have a look up.
Somebody else been in there.
Chimney.
Bad step, the chimney. Yeah. Yeah. Cloud rolling in again.
Yeah. Maybe for just a moment.
Yeah.
It's not a rain cloud anyway.
That's the main thing. Looking back at Straight Edge, steep climb up from the ridge, not that bad, not too bad. Great tarn down below. Onwards and upwards. Last little bit to get up, we'll be on the top.